earlier. Am I supposed to click something? Stands Monster Tower. Is that the name of the tower? Monster Tower. Sit back and watch this. I don't have to keep clicking. I'm sorry if there's a lot of wind in the mic. It's always windy here by the coast. I can actually shield my microphone a bit. Going into the tower in this rain, why would the rain matter if you're going inside the tower? Back in here. $1,500. So is money roughly the same like value in this game? Because that's not a lot of money. 5 months' wages. Okay, I'll make a note of that. That says something about the town's economy. What's lightning going to do to a stone tower? In a very different place. Bent Island. I'm gonna go with Bent. Hey, listen. Should I go with the authentic Tau or nah, I'll go with this. Oh. You can have longer names in this game. Silent protagonist in this game. Hmm. magic training. Amon. Amon. Have you ever heard that name before? Wasn't he like a famous Oh, I have a living dad. Wow. Maybe not for long. Save a state here just in case I mess something up and crash the game. Automatically writes down what the user is thinking. That's convenient. Well, I start at 16 HP in this game as well. Alright, see you, Sand Knight. To find Lot. Lot. Oh, that's not Lot. That's girl. Hello, girl. How do I walk away from her? Dogs over there. One of them's missing a leg. Supposed to go. Okay, that's girl. Don't want to talk to girl. This is the town. This is Villager. Lodge. Okay. Guess we're going to the gym then. This is a spell rod. Size this. Hang on. Window 2.5. Streamlabs as well. Whoa, don't do that. No, that's just the same thing. This would be really awkward for speedrunning with the combination of clicking and button pressing, but it could probably be figured out. Boa. See that again. It's lenient because
Salah is water. What was it? Oh, it's upside down. Oh, is that anti-clockwise? Finn. That one's easy to remember. Ah, the water one is like a water drop. That's like a rock. I think the direction doesn't matter. All that matters is, let's experiment. So what if I do this? Just put some dots like this. Okay, so the direction doesn't matter. It's just the final result. That's good. There's a fifth one, a new element. Wait. Oh yeah, of course. Azure Dreams has three. So Earth and... Domdo and Alec. Let's start using the proper names. That's an interesting mechanic. Oh, I have forgotten all these spells. But I didn't cast it. Oh, is he gonna teleport away and then I have to fight some monsters or something? That doesn't make sense. Oh, okay, he's doing this spell. I thought he was going to leave me trapped in there and I have to fight off a monster. Gestures are not too bad. Wait, he's my dad. Thank you. herself. Yeah. I mean, it is... could be regarded as a genuine sequel to As a Dreams. Because it's kind of set in the same universe. But it's not in the As a Dreams. I don't know if you actually ever... if it refers to Mons Baia and Co. and all that stuff. But it's pretty similar. It's turn-based mechanics and all that. Alright, so the story so far is that lightning struck the top of the tower, broke the seal, monsters are leaking into the tower. Dogs fighting over there. Yeah, they're just playing. Yeah, this is a casual play. No one's ever speedrun this game before. And I can only find two videos on YouTube where people have actually uploaded the whole VOD, but that was casual. But those any percent runs are like 16 to 20 hours. It is exciting, yeah, but it's a long game, so unless we can find some good skips, we can always make a segmented category if no one's able, no one's patient enough to run it in one go, which would be fair enough. Said at the beginning of the game that dads are not going to last long. Oh no, were they turned to stone as well? Sandlight was running it earlier. He ran it for about 2 hours. He just stopped just before I started. Expresses a lot more emotion than Ko does. Except us. Okay, cutscene time. Face. Yes, you have to draw the spells. That's a weird mechanic, and I hope it doesn't get really old. This is not a well-received game. There were a lot of complaints about it. Mainly because of the janky controls. So, but we'll see. Thank you. Shall we put our hopes in this kid who just learned spells today? Oh, they're gonna send me to... Oh, okay. Every As a Dreams game, you lose your father pretty early on. Okay, they appear to be boxing. Inputs to progress the cutscenes. Bananas and peanut butter, that works, right? Hesitation. The next morning. Oh, I have to click search. That's annoying. Pick up. Oh, I got stuff. I got a spell book. I don't even get XP for killing that monster because it was in a cutscene. Ooh, a map. Are these things I can do things with? So that doesn't exactly... Okay. I'm gonna have to do it. I have to search all the rooms. That's what you do in these games. Room 2. Doesn't let me search them. Alright, we'll take a quick peek in the other rooms, but I won't bother checking the chests. Sound device. Lodgings. I'm guessing for the rest of the game. Grosh's lab. Walk away, I don't want to do anything. No, I have to kick that. Sorry. Can't go through there. Okay, we're gonna have to learn the map, so that's where we are.
Oh, it tells you all the things, that's really good. Oh, I like this now. So that's the tower. Let's just have a quick browse through. Gravekeeper's house, library, hospital, monster shop. So that's... Mayor's house, fortune teller, meeting house, accessory shop, house. What's that? Tool shop, weapon shop. House, ancient magic lab, cafe, Johnny's, all of the parts.
can't walk around while holding a map. Why does the walking path run into the Colosseum? I have to go on the grass. What's this thing? So that's the tower. That's not Kune, is it? No. Okay, just keep going out in that direction. This thing. So is this him? Nah, that can't be Gosh. Maybe it's his brother or something. Got a collar. So you put monsters in the notebook rather than the bag. I have money. 500 G. Should I just go straight for the tower? At some point I have to search all these buildings, but for now let's just go weapon and tool shop and then go straight to the tower. Is not audible on the microphone. It might be. It's not really fitting music for this game. Yeah. we got the usual swords. I mean, shields. Bronze instead of copper. Oh, it doesn't tell you what the...
Oh, it does, okay.
Well, no, it doesn't. It doesn't tell you what the stats are. Fine. Wood shield 300. Interesting. Shouldn't cost that much. I guess money is different here in this game. Well, it's roughly the same. 7,000 gold sword is 2,000. So these are all level 1 items. Have a look at the tool shop and then we'll go straight in. Haven't done any actual questing yet, any combat. This is all cutscenes so far. Alright, guess we're going in the tower. Is there a way to save? I haven't saved at all this whole game. That's if we can. Can't go this way. Oh, the Colosseum. This doesn't make any sense. The roads are supposed to connect here, but there's a giant boulder in the way. This game will be good to speedrun. Apparently there's less RNG. The tower layout is fixed, which is interesting for routing. What is my age? Okay, it was that simple. Well, I'll just take my business into the tower then. Finally, we enter the tower. looks familiar. Start with a strike. Okay. Got the height advantage. Chida. Chida.
See that? Okay.
Yikes, all right, let's use. Area casting. Can I cast from afar? I guess now is the time to find out. Equipping takes time. Keep that in mind. Thank you. Is that fire? No. So it wasn't like that. What was it, what did it look like? I'm gonna have to write these down. Alright, let's try... What do we think would work against that thing? Maybe it's wind type, in which case fire?
What was the fire gesture? Well, the game's never gonna tell me again, so it's fair for me to look this up on Google. Water droplet. An upside down water droplet, maybe. No, it wasn't that. Yeah, I think it would be interesting. And unlike Azure Dreams, this one has less RNG, so the layouts are all fixed. It's not procedurally generated, which makes for interesting speedruns. Maybe not so much for as fun casual players as Azure Dreams, but no. Alright, so I forgot water, and what was the other one? It was Earth. Let's try Earth. That's also one space. Water was...
that, is it? It's an upside down. Okay, fine. So I guess we have to move one space. This magic. Let's try water. To do. It inflicted some sort of status on me. Okay, fire must do damage, surely. Everything refills when you level up in this game.
Well, that's very generous.
That makes for some interesting micromanaging if you speedrun it. Alright, so... just go with the good old fire. I'm not good at this. Alright. Too top heavy. There we go. Better job with the English translations, that's for sure. Yeah, I'm guessing if you say no, he just keeps insisting. There was one... Anyway, let's just go back, because there was one section I didn't check. And I'm guessing that room is... Oh, we can move this out. Whoa! There we go. Is there... Why is he in front of me? Okay, easy rats. I can just strike them, no need for magic. Thank you. strong now. I don't really know how to use petrol. But maybe he'll tell me at some point. Stronger versions, right? I think my familiar will attack. Oh. Do I have control of him? I don't understand. Right, let's have a look at this stuff. Sleep magic. But he's stronger than me. His own AI.
so he just operates on his own. That's alright. I have no issue with that. That's actually an interesting way for the game to work. Can't see through. Okay, so you can attack around corners in this game. Fine. Just keep doing fire because that's the one I know. Striking did more. Thank you. do with that block? Can I blow that item? Guess we have to try, right? Find anything other than nuggets. Is this just because it's the early levels and later on you actually find items? Leave the map up. So we got lots of cool stuff.
don't. I think we keep going. Well, fine. where would I sell my stuff? Accessory shop? Let's try that. Alright, let's just have a look inside this thing.
Eyes are
mysterious. Don't have any friends. CPU. Oh, it's real time. Wow. Not attacking. He's gonna win, I think.
So that thing at the bottom, fire beats wind, wind beats water, water beats fire, maybe? Right, I'm not really strong enough for that battle.
Ooh, I'm lost. No, I don't know anyone else playing this game. Let's just see. How many monsters to trade? I have one. Maybe I can't. Okay. Ugh. Okay. cactus signpost? Nobody likes me. Sell the wind rod. Oh, is she gonna keep saying this? A lot of stuff, 38 items. Gifts. I feel like there's a book list that can be done in this. While I'm down here, let's just check these houses. Yeah? Contact? Hey, Townie. Door's open. Drowned. Talk to her from across. Fine. Yeah, that vice wasn't too. Alright, it's getting dark. Probably finished soon. Let's just search the remainder of town, then call it a day. Right, I've had a look at everything below the river. Thank you. monster shop. It's garbage. It just surprises for free. Playmark. I mean, I'll hatch them anyway. Slimark is only 100. 500 tension. Nice music for a gravekeeper's house. Why does search bring up inventory? Medicine Hat of Apes. Can't buy medicine. I've been everywhere now. Cafe. Let's go check it. Sorry. These ones give you probably HP. Mondo, I don't know. Magic. MP. Power? Attack. Off. This is poison. How much is that? 500. All right, we'll keep that in mind. Stop rushing into people. This is the bar.
There's no fur. $2,000 upgraded. What does the Windrod even do? I don't understand. There's no mixed magic in this game, I don't think. Maybe it is needed to cast the magic spells in the first place, I don't know. It's 2000 to upgrade, or... pretty steep price. Well, it might not be, it might be very good to upgrade. Alright, we'll check these two houses, but we'll leave them on top. Then we'll have searched the town. What is it with these townspeople not letting me put in their house? I guess we're going to the tower. One house left. Fountain. What even is this? No entry for it. Here they have actual guards guarding the tower.
Ah, we got those eggs.
Boing boing done. Why is he level 2? Okay, let's see, if we level up a bit, will the egg hatch at our level? How's that? Thank you. the time when I leave. Yeah. Oh no. Right, I'll just save and then... I'll sell the nuggets and then... I have to go all the way to town. Right, yeah, let's head back home. If I die in the tower, I probably lose my items. Still though, all those items are useful to bring in. Bounce.